Yeah, the spotting mechanic in this game is fucked 6 ways to Sunday.
Ooh! Top tier. No arty, fucking get in.
Capping like it's who's on the roll.
What are you doing, you fucking idiot?
Captain.
Oh my god, that's annoying.
Hey, not even one light tank. No, oh, shit, two. Enemies looking right at us. Friendly vehicle. I'll get out my way, you do that. That one drilled straight through. They've destroyed one of our tanks. Releasing target.
This Hellcat thinks that he can fucking out-traverse a Tiger 1. Well, so much for the 2-on-1 power play advantage. Nope. Instead, we have to watch an SU-152 try to 1v1 a Tiger 1. And he just biffed his shot, so the Tiger 1 gets like 3 or 4 shots in before he can reload. Sweet. Thankfully, it looks like this Tiger 1 does not know that.
Oh, you cunt.
Wow, with the exception of the Hellcat, who I'm pretty sure was using the little gun and shooting AG, our scoreboard pretty much looks exactly as the tanks were listed during the game. The tier 7s are all at the top, followed by the tier 6s, and then the tier 5s. With the exception of the Hellcat, who did 280 damage. Because he sucks. Because the Hellcat is actually a fantastic vehicle. But unfortunately, he decided to take the fight to a Tiger 1 and utilize every weakness of the Hellcat in trying to fight it. Team has a T-103. Can't say I've seen anybody use those. I figure everyone who probably bought one of those T-103s is just like, fuck this shit, I'm selling this.
Like the Panzer, I believe. Something T. Yeah, 5 or 6.
Oh, Panzer T-25, probably?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh yeah, it's very similar to the Hydrostat. Remember, same gun as the Ram Panzer. Less health.
I'm having a big game in the old IS-3. 17 pens. No fires.
Ooh. Yum.
Damn.
Damn.
6,001 damage. Not bad.
Nice.
Master it.
And I just shot a premium AP round and hit the front of the SU-100. Did no damage, but somehow